Hello darlings, this is Monica and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to make this crochet smocked crop top, perfect for summer days. But first of all, let's see all the materials that we will need. We will need 4 skeins of yarn. I chose this paint box cotton DK in the color champagne white. Then we will need a 4mm crochet hook, a pair of scissors, a yarn needle, 3 small wooden buttons. Then you will need elastic thread. I forgot to buy it and I didn't want to leave the house just to buy it, so I didn't use it, but I highly recommend you to use elastic thread. Then you will need a piece of fabric, fabric scissors, a tape magic, and a sewing machine and some white thread. If you don't have a sewing machine, no worry, you can sew it by hand too. So everything is ready, let's do it! Thank you. And our smocked crop top is done. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next week. Bye!